Senate. Is that true or false, Bill?
We gave that a false on our truth-o-meter on Politifact.com. It's really an apples-to-oranges comparison.
The St. Petersburg Times, which headlined Charlie Crist in his long slog to November 2nd. Why is it going to be a because you look at the Miami Herald headline.